another small plate and some glue, and finally a shoelace to hang it. So let's get started. I've added super glue and stuck it on the plate, and now it's dry and ready to put bird feed. Let's put the bird seed in. Now, you can use the string to tie the handle. Now, it's all ready and we can hang it in the trees. Wait and watch when the birds come and eat. Bye-bye.